believe people should be motivated by beauty and rage.
Okay, hold on, guys.